What a stupid ass move. This is how I imagine Finn players. They literally just hold the one move with the sword over their head behind them, and then you just sit there and walk back and forth until somebody runs into the hitbox.